classes, Python development classes. So I have completed Python course and as well as SQL. Python has been taken by Ms. Akhila. So she was very much proficient in it, and she helped me out throughout the course. And whenever I was having any doubt, she cleared it out then and there. And she also has taken many portions which I have given her, and she helped me out with those codes as well. And secondly, for SQL, SQL has been taken by Ankita, and he was really very much proficient in SQL, and he has made SQL a fun subject for me. Throughout my graduation and masters, it was not that much fun with SQL, but yes, with Ankita, SQL was really fun. And I got placed in Kensio, it is a digital marketing company in Bangalore. They have various branches in Delhi and Chennai as well. So I got placed in the Bangalore branch, and I'll be joining very soon there. I'm very grateful to PySpiders, and especially last but not least, my HR Preeti. She helped me out throughout the course. Whenever I wanted to contact her, she used to connect back every time, and she helped me out for which company should I go for, all the registration, what are the processes, everything she helped me.